Uncle D, look, I've got a t-shirt and it says the Beatles formed in 1960. What's going on?
They started in 1957.
So is this a liar?
It's sort of 50-50. They were called the Quarrymen, weren't they? Which are still playing. Without John Lennon, obviously.
So they didn't get called the Beatles in 1960?
They were the Silver Beatles for a few months and they changed it back to the Beatles.
Yeah.
And when they come back from Hamburg, everyone, because they spoke fluent German, everyone thought they were German. And they go, you speak good German.
And also, it's not a Beatle.
English, they thought they speak good English for Germans.
And it wasn't a Beatle because of an ant. John spelt it,
he had
beat.
A dream, didn't he?
It's a beat.
You reckon he had a dream. It was a flaming pie.
Yep.
Beetle spelt with, like you were saying, different letter.
Yeah.
So and
yeah, you spelled beat as beats.
Beat for rock and roll beat.
Yeah, rock and roll beats,
beat
and then alls.
That's what they call it.
Yeah, it sounds like a beetle, like an insect, but it's not. It's
inspired
beats,
by
tools.
Buddy Holly and the Crickets.
There you go, ladies
and
gentlemen.
That's their main group. Buddy Holly and the Crickets were the format, well, the mould what started all the groups in the '60s.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Saturday night. Me and Uncle Dean are going to talk about Beatles, their names, and what they do and how they
he's
do it.
Right now, he's got a bird in the car.
Don't say a word, Uncle Dean.
I'm all on my own.
We love you, love you, love you. Happy Saturday, everybody.
Stay with me.
Don't go, stay.
All on my own.
We are going to give you lots of love, everybody. Shine on.